morning children, welcome to our storytelling class. The name of the story is Ossie Ostrich. So let's start. Ossie Ostrich and Ollie Owl are ready. They go to meet Otty Octopus. They give him orchids. They give him oranges in one packet. They also give him eggs and onions. Ollie Owl sets the table. Otty Octopus cooks the egg. And Ossie Ostrich makes orange juice. They have a grand feast. Now, see children, what are the words we have got from the alphabet O? O, 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 Ossie Ostrich. O, 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 Ollie Owl. O, 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 Octopus. O, 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 Orchid. O, 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 Oranges. O, 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 Onions. Now children, we have to do here two tasks. First one is, some oranges have rolled out of the packet. Find and circle them. So, everyone take your pencils. This is my pencil. And where are the oranges? Look children, these are the three oranges. Which rolled out of the packet. So, now you have to circle these three oranges. 1, 2, 3, finished. The second task is, color the circles on the tablecloth ready. Where is the tablecloth? Look children, this is the tablecloth. So, where are the circles? Look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. These are the circles. How many circles are here? 8 circles. So, you take your red crayon and color these 8 circles. Okay. Now, we have a song here. Please sing with me. Oh, poor ostrich with a long neck. O, poor octopus with 8 legs. That's all children. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.